is in the hair, it's an age-old tale, and you've heard it everywhere, about a fast little bunny who was snoozing in the sun as the day grew long and weary. The turtle said he could beat him in a race, and at first the hare just chuckled in his face. With much persistence, soon the bunny broke and bequeathed the turtle's query. Fast, fast, the rabbit knew, the race was his, he'd win through and through. So but sure, the tortoise knew, would lead him home to glory. Chase began, and the rabbit took the lead, as the turtle crawled while the bunny took the speed. The tortoise kept a calm and steady pace, never faltering nor resting.
Then halfway home, when the weather being hot, bunny took a break in a cool and shady spot. I've got some time for a sweet little nap, he is way behind, I'm guessing.
Fast, fast, the rabbit flew, but then a lengthy slumber did ensue. So but sure, the tortoise knew, would lead him home to glory. The tortoise paused.